never would have thinking at the start of the season, especially like with the way, I suppose, we ended last year, you know, being relegated and all that. And it was a big time for the club to try and regroup and get a squad together to maybe try and get promoted. But we're delighted to be in a cup final, obviously. We would have never dreamt of it, so it's a massive achievement for us.
I obviously have been at Ballinamallard a right few years now, in fairness. I came up through the whole youth teams and I went away to Dungannon, moved to a few other clubs, now I'm back again. It's complete madness. I've had a bit of a frustrating season so far into the last few months now, and I'm back to full fitness again. Like, I never thought in my wildest dreams that I'd be in a Irish Cup final.
Can't speak highly enough of him. His man-to-man managing skills is brilliant, even with the young ones coming through and all. Everybody just seems to respond to what he does with them, and it shows around the club, a great atmosphere, and all the young players coming through, everybody's thriving at the minute.
Obviously they're a great team with great players. Like, I've played against them a few times, they still have a lot of the same players. It's going to be a very tough day for us, but one thing about us is we are willing to work hard for each other and we are willing to put in whatever's needed. So I think if we turn up on the day and give what we have, I'm sure anything can happen. But as I said, the top players, you know, Heatley, Jones, they've been in the league for years, top goal scorers in the league for years, you know. But we're definitely going to give it everything, and I'm sure anything can happen on the day.